Would a new police chief do better? Everything in the shadows makes me jump.
Going that way. Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Good. Now, tell me what happened.
I don't know. We're out in the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into... who knows how many. Details are hazy. I must have been driving Rick and Laura home when... Oh, God! I killed them! I'll never forgive myself for doing this!
You don't know if you did. You said it yourself. The details are hazy. Now, I can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out at me.
God, what have I done?
This must be Brad's car. It's not looking good.
I should go home. Now.
Stay in well-lit places. Should be okay. Real witches didn't have those hats.
I didn't know you were such a lightweight.
Okay. Great.
If I ever met the killer in the street, I don't know what I'd do.
Thank you. because of me.
Wish I didn't slam the door so hard. The stupid window's coming out of my paycheck. I was just so pissed at those drunken assholes. Who do they think has to clean up their puke? Jerks like that discourage business. I never should have let that woman drive off. I should have just called the cops.
So, Brad wasn't driving after all. It was Laura. Well, I can't change what happened, but he'll be glad to know he wasn't the one behind the wheel. Does SOC gas ring any bells?
Wait. I remember stopping to fill up.
You guys did more than fill up. The cashier wasn't thrilled to clean up after your buddy Rick. You even tried to call a cab.
God, I don't remember any of that.
When the cashier came storming out, you guys took off with Laura behind the wheel.
So, I wasn't driving. Oh, that whole night was a disaster. It's hard to accept my part in things, but at least I know it wasn't all my fault. I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Strange coming back here now, like this. A place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Now tonight, the night was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
Sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War.
No, sir. I'd be very interested to know that myself. No. No suspects at this point, sir.
This boils down to sloppy leadership, Lieutenant. Whoever made the call for Ronan to go in alone, it's on you. We lose one of our own tonight, and you have no suspects and no leads?
Look, Captain, he wore gloves and apparently didn't touch anything in the apartment other than the knob on the front door. He didn't leave prints, fibers, or anything else traceable. And if you think I don't want this guy to pay more than you, you are sadly mistaken.
Watch your tone, Rex. Everyone knows he was your brother-in-law, so you don't need to remind us. lose your cool again, and more of your own will join Ronan. You understand me? You find this guy, or a clue that leads to his doorstep. Now! That's an order.
Yeah, understood.
Gotta remind myself, this killer's flesh and blood like all of us. Gotta have faith in the department.
Wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw.
Cops, gotta stick together. Gotta do our work. Gotta have faith in the department. Cops, gotta stick together.
Ronan make detectives so fast.
When's the last time a badge from here died on duty?
Never. I don't know how she could be related to this. Here's to what I know.
For going by the book.
Hard to imagine the killer just goes about his life walking down the street like everyone else.
There's someone over there. Thank you. hasn't screwed up yet, but he will.
Find that info about the missing tenants.
Salem PD would be a safe job.
It's always the quiet ones that turn out to be killers.
Hey, buddy. That sickness she carried in her brain? You made it tolerable. Guess you must be together now.
can't tell you anything, son.
Is it even safe in the police station?
Do cops get killed?
Each one of these keys is a felony. Each one. You get that, right? No? All right, it's your funeral. Sit tight, relax. You're gonna be here for a while.
Fuck!
All right, look. Look, I might be able to help you. Is your mom's book from the Bell Killer case here?
Yes. And it would probably help me find my mom, but as I told you before, you're dead. How can you possibly help me?
Hey, I know this place better than you. Now, who did your mom work with here? Who?
I don't know. She just called him Bastard.
Baxter. All right. His office was on the second floor. You stick with me, I'll get you there. Let's go.
Go where? They're watching.
Not for long. Follow my lead. I'll get you past these cops and to the door on the other side.
Piece of cake.
Yeah. Last time you got caught, Magellan. Stay low or they'll see you.
Hope this night stays quiet.
Hurry.
Nice job, kid. We're almost there.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Got yourself killed, Mr. Bullet Holes.
Hey, kid.
I hate these things.
I can't get across there. You're gonna have to help me.
Well, can't you just fly over it?
Fly? I'm a ghost, not a plane, all right? And look, you need me to tell you which office is his.
Duh. Don't read any of my thoughts, or think anything creepy. This doesn't make us even. Okay, man, get out.
I got this.
Why are you doing that?
Don't want to get involved in this homicide stuff.
It was close. Where is everybody?
Detectives usually work the day shift.
Okay, but which office is Baxter's?
It's in the back hallway to the right.
Okay.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
Ugh, the desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Someone was hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
He never used that blackmail file against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure the book will find itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. Just need to figure this out.
Murder changes, the inner zeal is the same. This is why the killings seem random, unrelated. But the police can't see these connections. Except Officer Baxter. I can't say I trust him, but he's my only chance.
can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Find that journal. Better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yes, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me. Oh, God. That means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on. We should move.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what is that?
The museum. Strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
I need to make sure the coast is clear. Rex.
Who's that?
A cop you need to avoid. All right, you're gonna need to make a break for that room over there. But wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, hold up.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Rob, what is this place?
The All-Killer War Room. Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so...
Hey, you keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How about I just leave it as... OUN.
Crap.
Too complicated to get into. Let's just say that I wasn't about to let some judge decide how to spend the rest of my life. That's my choice, so I made it. Either way, it doesn't matter now, does it?
If it didn't, you wouldn't still be here. Maybe I can help.
Nah, I appreciate it, but you know, it looks like you got your own shit to deal with. I'll figure it out on my own. Always have. Thanks, though.
Only I could tell my younger self what I would become.
I've got to get out of here. There's a ghost right over there in that cell. Don't you have some other place you can keep me?
The ghost is right there.
You too? There's another one. Tell me you can't see this guy. He's right there.
Someone get this guy to the loop.
Why do I get stuck with the crazy guy?
If I ask what happened?
What does it look like? I died.
Yeah, I can see that. I meant, how did you die? Autopsies aren't this thorough when the cause of death is cut and dry.
I don't know. A bunch of pills. Some were sleeping pills. It was supposed to be peaceful. I didn't know that you... wake up. What am I supposed to do now?
I wish I knew, kid. I'll let you know if I figure it out myself.
Dream. It has to be.
Can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What?
station and don't look back.
All right, listen. Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
Last case. Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. Cops didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland Hills.
Come
on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
Either way, partners.
Fine. For now.
Now is all I worry about. Ronan. My name is Ronan O'Connor.
I'm Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronan is better? Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator? So we're really going to a cemetery, huh?
Yep.
I have to do something. So I'll just meet you there.
No. I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. It was meant to be. I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
You better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left. I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just a place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia. Seem a bit jumpy.
It sounds crazy, I know, but I've been seeing things I can't explain. Horrible, twisted things. I'm not even sure how I got here. I'm never drinking that much again.
then why stick around?
I think there was a woman with me. Maybe my wife. Or my girlfriend. I can't remember much. It's all so hazy. I think I'm waiting for her.
You remember her here with you?
I think so. She leaned in to kiss me. Then the next moment, she's screaming and reaching out for me. Then water. So much water.
I'm sure you'll see her again someday. Somewhere nicer than this.
Thanks. I know I should go, but she might come back.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you, and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
Excuse me, but, did you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Pretty sure it was on the shoreline. Yep, still a whole lot of nothing.
It's too dark in these bushes. Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
She died. Better tell Joy.
Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver. But where? Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Genius, it'd be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it! Stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking to that dick.
A small favor.
Give her a chance.
Hey,
she can help all of us.
Please?
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit.
So what happened with Sophia?
No, I haven't caught her yet.
And why were you talking to me?
Story later. Just like a fence, right?
Hey, kid. Who's the hero?
My great-grandfather. I found a bunch of his things from the war in the attic. I even had a drink from his flask. No one in the family ever talks about him, though. I think it's because of his gory stories of the war. It must have been great to stick someone with a bayonet or paint a wall with someone's brains.
Trust me, kid. Stuff like that stays with you forever. You only find yourself wishing to forget.
So what? He was a hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that. Instead, people think I'm a coward who committed suicide.
I'm sorry, kid.
I didn't do it. I don't know how it happened, but I'm no coward. And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Okay, touchy subject. I get it. Maybe I can help.
Damn it. What's wrong with this thing?
What do you mean? It seems to be doing its job just fine.
Its job is to let people know who I was, and I was not like this. Not this filthy. I was important and rich and clean. I knew the importance of keeping up appearances, which is why this just won't do. It needs to look better than all the others. Not like the rest of these freaks.
You'd be surprised.
Here we are in the oldest.
I felt a chill. Was it a ghost?
Was that before or after?
There's so much more than witches in this town.
This part.
Hey, buddy. You got a problem?
You could say that. I used to be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around. People used to come from miles away to buy from me. I had more awards than the wall space to hang them. Then, her little boy goes missing, and I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life? Then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just like you.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
Flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
Why were all those people sick?
I think it's yellow fever. I overheard the nurses talking about it. Something about the people working on the Panama Canal. They must have brought it back with them. Please, I can't die here. They'll use me for his experiment.
What do you mean? This was a hospital. They were trying to help you.
Can't you see? This was a quarantine. No help is coming. Only death. I'm too tired to fight.
I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
Oh.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Just hold on, will you?
Picked a quiet place to study.
Did you fall for it too? When are they gonna let me out of here? I'm gonna kill those frat guys once I get out.
Well, when was the last time you tried just walking out? Something tells me it'll be easier than you remember.
Oh yeah? How's that? The door doesn't open from the inside, genius.
You'll figure it out.
This is Travis the Ghost Traveler, and we are-
Gotta sound more tough on this take.
It would help if you knew what you were talking about.
Still haunting this graveyard? Screaming phantasms? Travis, don't you think that's a little over the top?
Okay, cut.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah. I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.
Contract? What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
His symbol. It must have meant something.
Again. I'm afraid he's gonna have another seizure.
Just comfort him as best you can. His internal organs are failing. He doesn't have lung now.
Please, help!
None of us live very long.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake and let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.